boards. Cuts in, gets the chance on net, gets taken down, and slams hard with two flyers going into the end boards with him. Wide drive, tries a short side shot, gets tripped, and then gets leveled. And that was...
Bird steps up, gets it through towards the net.
Wow.
And help.
7 goals in 5 games in 2 periods. In a few minutes here.
Edman coming back. Kunitz got a piece of that. Callahan racing for the puck. He's going to take on Ekman Larson. They both went spilling into the end boards. And they're...
Now Ryan Johnson in full flight. In over the Red Wing line, chips the puck to the end boards, goes after there. Oh, he got tripped up, and Johnson hard.
To then making the playoffs the next year since the 30-team era.
And the Red Wings turn it back in. A little backhander off to the corner to create something deep.
As Aguila, who had 3 shots in the first 3. Whoa, Markstrom got spilled.
Thrown wide and rescued by McBain, jabbed around behind, tumbling down to the ice for the Bruins, and shaken up on the play also is McQuaid.
He went down very off.
Back comes Thornton, trying to make this a 3-on-2. Kessler's back checking. Clove for Thornton. He's checked by Edler, hard into the blue.
4 across the blue line. Voracek. Now the pass for Reedy, scores.
Track it down. Oh. Goes down hard. Ouch. Oh, Bjugstad is hurt.
Oh.
Bjugstad. Randy, did he?
Just under 4 minutes, 3:59 in the lineup in the first.
And DeSingle's already a popular guy here with a lot of the people of Ottawa. Now comes all the way back down.
That's played past Pollock. Maybe a break here. In for Sissons. Is it in? No way.
It was deflected, went off the post. Zuccarello tried to clear it. Lundqvist got knocked into the net. And play has stopped.
Yeah, that was a shot.
And he got some help. Got it as far as the line, then it was cleared by Jay Beagle. But it nearly backfired on the goalie.
He gets nudged by Carlson here. Oh boy, head first into the boards again. Continued on the
shirt into the corner.
Luke Shen's gonna go after it.
Oh,
ooh. Ouch. And Shen goes down.
Watch this. He misses Larson, he spins around. And he goes back first, and I think he hits his head against the wall.
It certainly appeared to be the case.
Yeah.
I just saw another angle, and definitely that's what happened. His head or his neck.
Let's take a look at Eric Staal coming through the neutral zone here. 4-on-4. Creates this opportunity with a great little outside-inside move. The rebound, he fans. And oh man, goes head first into the boards. He makes a great move here on Carl Gunnarsson to get the scoring opportunity, and then gets tangled up with Jake Allen and the defender Colton Parayko.